Children are so strong. They're so amazing.
Can you cook 8 pounds? Can you?
I can, but not when I was her size. No. I was very weak because I had no force.
To have to ensure that at least on the diet of these kids, the students, you can have a day in a week for a start. Can have like a day where they can have a meal that is accompanied by desserts in form of yellow bananas, and then another day they can enjoy this the planting.
Come with me to the nations, come and see. See the children, can it be that you would come with me? Come with me to the nations, come and see. See the children, can it be that you would come with me?
Wet your hands.
Now grab the soap.
Sometimes there's no bed at all. Sometimes we'd get so hungry that we'd think we're gonna fall. They could promise us no comfort. They could only promise rain. They could promise we would see things that cause our hearts such pain. But Jesus took us to the nations. Jesus, he asked us for our all. We heard the cries of the nations. And perhaps it's your name they call.